So guys, currently I'm editing my recent video that is like Journey to Next Chapter. It's like so wholesome. I just felt like crying usko dekhe because like I just remember all the flashback, kya hua tha, kaise hua tha, all those things. And mein hamesha aisa hota hai, but ek ek karke I'm still like getting to know that ki mujhe kya chahiye, abhi kya chahiye, abhi kya chahiye. But yeah, I am not still fully functioning because I didn't get my parcel yet. I thought aaj deliver hoga, but aaj bhi deliver nahi hoga shayad, and it's raining outside. I just kept my table and chair here so that I can enjoy my view and like do my crochet as well. So yes, aaj hi live jayega ye video that I am editing, and such a wholesome video that I have made, or yes, that is what it is. First day of me living in my room. So first thing that I've ordered is this pan to cook something. I need to settle these things, but I need to arrange the beds and bed as well, because we are living 3 in 1 BHK, so I need to arrange one part of this living room so that we can stay, one person can stay here, sleep here, and then rest can sleep there in bedroom. So that is what I meant.
California, never been to LA, so I'll stay home and write these songs, pretend I'll make it someday. Our friends are getting married, they're all settling down, so I'll lay here, watch the ceiling fan go round and round. It's always gone too fast, like a trip to the beach or the life of James Dean. It kills me to think I'm avoiding the pill I can't swallow.
And easier, so I will put mushroom and cook my way. is going to be my dinner for today. I thought of cooking, but then abhi aalsi lag gaya. Karte karte kaam karte karte I'm lazy. So I'm going to eat this for my dinner. So next day, I again started my day with cleaning my room. You know, like I had a lot of stuffs to do, but then mera ek unlucky cheez ho gaya, that was my parcel didn't arrive all these days when I was having like free time. Okay, ab mera joining aane wala hai, and then he's saying ki ab parcel aayega. So he told me he will take 3 days, but it almost took me, you know, like a week to reach. But then yeah, mera jitna bhi saman tha, I was trying to arrange, and finally my roommate is here. So I'm like not feeling that lonely, because like past 2-3 days was like loneliest that I have felt, because like maine itna lonely I never felt in my life when I was coming out from my, you know, like state also for my bachelor's. Like us time to me, that time to I should feel more, no, because I was like small only, but then us time itna feel nahi hua jitna ab ho raha hai. Like so after she came, like we had a long talk, so I was like feeling happy. And this was the first day I came out of my room also. I was like feeling so lonely. I was just sitting in my room and I was just doing nothing. But plan for today is to go out with my friend, and the friend I'm meeting today was also my roommate. So yes, if you guys don't know, she's also placed in same place. I'm super happy. We were super happy. We planned on becoming roommate here as well, but because of some circumstances she could not be my roommate okay as of now, but she shifted to some other PG. Today I'm going to meet her. I have been planning, we were planning this meet since 2-3 days, but like I was so lazy and like she was not having off, this thing was the off tha. I was not feeling like moving around, so finally it is happening. Past few days has become the laziest week of my life, but finally I'm here. I think so metro has arrived, so I'll see you guys in a bit. It's very difficult to track the location out here because I'm going to my friend's place. Abhi I'm not able to find her the exact location. I am calling her and I'm waiting okay I'll find out something. Chalo dekhte hai. Jab main ghar se nikli thi, when I checked, it was like nearest metro was this only. Okay, I was supposed to get down here, but after coming here, it's going somewhere else. I don't know whether I'm not able to find or the locate the location, or I don't know. I'm not understanding the process, but so far so good. Let's go. At least aaj garmi nahi hai, so it's like bearable garmi. So I'm like nicely enjoying and roaming around the city today. So Kajal, just tell my viewers, how is your experience?
Till now it is like अभी तो मतलब थोड़ा सा एडजस्ट करना पड़ेगा, यू नो, थोड़े दिन के लिए. तो बाद में जैसे जैसे मतलब दिन जाएंगे तो वैसे वैसे पता चलेगा एक्चुअल सिनेरियो क्या है. अभी तक तो नहीं पता चल रहा.
बैकग्राउंड लुक्स रियली प्रीटी और सीरियसली
बैकग्राउंड बोला ना, मेरे को नहीं बोला.
चलो चलना पड़ेगा क्या पैदल इधर से? इधर से एटलीस्ट अभी तो तू और मैं है, तो ईवी में भी चल बात करने को है.
हाँ,
उस टाइम तो बारिश होने वाली है. 4 बजे को वैसे वो दिखाया है,
बारिश
दिखाया है.
So we came here to buy office bag for myself. Oh my god, can't believe laptop bag uthate kab office bag mein pahunch gaye, realizing nahi hua. But then like I didn't get it, so we went to eat something, and the coffee here was really really very good. After a while we were returning, and then we saw this bookstore. It was like everything I felt like buying, but I didn't buy anything from here. So after a while she went, and I also was a little bit tired, so I also thought of going back. Overall it was a very good day. I took auto back to my home, back to my room. So yes, that is it for my today's video. I hope so you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did so, please like, share, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye.